Hey, what's up YouTube? I got another unboxing video, and these just came in today, so yeah, let's open it up. Here's the first one. I am recording in 4K also, so if you want, go ahead and switch your settings to 4K to get the best results or definition. Here you go. This is the Pennywise clown mask. This is the newer one, the one that came after the It remake, and it looks pretty cool. Let's see, let's fix this here. Tag. Let's see on the inside, nothing. Here is the inside. It is all smashed up because it was in this bag, so yeah, this is the Ruby's It the Clown Mask. I think the deluxe version, I don't know. The teeth aren't really that detailed, if you can see that. But the wrinkles are alright. The paint on the nose isn't that detailed as well. Looks like somebody just put a paintbrush on it. So there's that one. Here's the tag. But I ordered this mask before, and well, I didn't order it, but I bought it. And the first time I bought it was at Hot Topic. That's it for this unboxing. If you guys liked the video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you guys want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. I might have two more masks coming in, so I'll make a video on those two when they come in, and that's about it.